Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to reset Windows 12 apps in Windows 10 via settings, then either read through this article on the Windows Club or simply watch this video. I'll guide you through the procedure. Click on the Start button, select Settings, go to Apps, go to the Apps and Features tab, check for the Microsoft software. For example, I'll check Microsoft Photos, and then click on Advanced Options, the blue one. Scroll down to Reset. Under Reset, you'll find two options. One is Repair, one is Reset. So you can click on Reset and all the app data will be deleted. And then you can use the app again as it was new. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club. Scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.